And that's off a stick and out of play. It was tipped, I believe, and now Mikkola is involved well behind the play with Lee. Lee throws the gloves down, as does Mikkola. And they go at it. Anders Lee and Mikkola.
I told you Anders Lee likes to get himself anchored in there in front of that net. One of the best in the business right there, and give Mikkola credit there. He's not going to back down as well. Fans on their feet. They're looking for some energy here. They're looking for some passion and some emotion, and they get it there on that one. In front of the net, you can see the battle. There's Mikkola, boxes out. That's what the Blues want. You know, any team wants you to do that. You get to their player before he gets established in front of the net. Now, the puck was leaving the zone, so Lee takes exception to it. But Mikkola's had an aggressive game. He and Robert Bortuzzo have been on their toes, and Mikkola had a real good hit in the offensive zone right inside the blue line earlier in this period. You want to stay in the lineup, you do the little things. And he's been in and out the last little bit. He wants to stay in the lineup.
And they get Fighting Majors at 12:45. Thomas against Barzell. Thomas 56% on the year toward the line. That's held in. And then Bailey, a shot blocked by Krug. And it goes out of play.